closer look at Disney's planes? Well, good thing we have a special sneak peek coming up right now. Hey, Cameron, what's going on over there?
You might want to duck for this.
Try out.
Nice of you to take the day off. Just to lose.
Go back to the country.
It's his first appearance at the time trial.
Duster.
It's going to be a tall order for him to knock Fonzarelli out of fifth place. And he's on. Well, he's starting to look conservative.
That'll be rich.
193 miles per hour. He's in the gate too. Clean through the horizontal. Man, what? He is practically mowing the lawn. Come to my house, man. Okay, at the first split, he's a full second behind Fonzarelli. Y'all, that's a lot of time to make up. But this guy's aggressive. Now he's making that hard 270-degree high G-turn.
Woo! That's it.
Setting himself up. Left vertical turn. Lining up for the three-pile chicane. He's gaining speed. Now he's only half a second behind Fonzarelli, and he is closing rapidly. Now he's back on the stick. Up he goes. Up and away. Now only 2/10 of a second behind Fonzarelli.
Come on, Duster.
Oh, it's going to be close.
He's going to do it. He's going to do it.
Oh, yes. What a finish. Now that's what you call flying.
You can join the adventure when Disney's plane soars into theaters August 9th in 3D.
Rated PG.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah.
You couldn't have warned me you were going to do that?
I think this went well.